Network departure on 119.2. Good day.
119.2 for Boeing 747. New York departure Boeing Alpha Sierra 747 is passing 700 feet, climbing 1,000 feet.
Boeing Alpha Sierra 747 New York departure altimeter tree 0.17, continue as planned. Boeing 747, you are 3 miles northeast. Climb and maintain 3,000 feet, expect ILS runway 22 right approach via ANS transition. Clear to ANS.
Climb and maintain 3,000 feet, expect ILS runway 22 right approach via ANS transition, clear to ANS, Boeing 747.
Above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, altimeter tree 0.17.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Boeing 747.
Maintain 2,500 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,500 feet, Boeing 747.
747, you are 10 miles northeast of Newark. Contact Newark Tower on 134.05 when inbound.
Tower on 134.05, Boeing 747. Newark Tower, Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, 9 miles northeast inbound, ILS runway 22 right approach.
Boeing Alpha Sierra 747, Newark Tower. Altimeter 30.16, phoneme alphabet equals X, Microsoft UPS PH equals WIHND wind slash phoneme com cleared, ILS runway 22 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 22 right approach, Boeing 747.
Boeing 747, phoneme alphabet equals X, Microsoft UPS PH equals WIHND wind slash phoneme com cleared to land runway 22 right.
Cleared to land runway 22 right, Boeing 747.
Contact ground on 126.15
for Boeing 747.